You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week, and we're gonna play Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six on the PlayStation Classic. That's fine. As I already have like a resume point there, but it was a bad game anyway, so let me just try from the start again. Maybe I could do better. As mentioned, I didn't really play this on the PlayStation before.
The year is 1999.
I'm even surprised that it was actually a legit release. I honestly thought it was just, I don't know, seemed like a fan-made or something. Not much options here. Yeah, maybe I should do training level first, since I don't really know how to play this properly. So obviously it's not just your average run around and shoot everything that moves kind of first person shooter. I need to swap members. So how do I swap team members? Information I got. Last item. R1, R2 to zoom, L1 directional to scroll. Okay. Oh, suddenly have a different weapon here. Oh, I don't get what's happening there. Why do I? Maybe I somehow change characters here. Okay. That's it. Rescue the hostage and disarm the bomb. Sounds like something out of Counter-Strike. What was the tooltip again? Okay, I guess this is where the problem is. There's so many things you need to be able to do. And you have a limited number of buttons on your controller. Had this been be more a straightforward run and gun, it should be should have been okay. All right, that's nice. But if this was just a run and gun, I bet there will be a lot of criticism. It's like a boring, mindless Quake clone or something. How come he doesn't want to? Do I need to pick every lock here? I mean every door? Nothing seems to be happening though. Why? why the heck do they have to make this room? If there's nothing to do. Okay, I hear something. Is it a bomb? To op. Okay, press operate. Come on, do something. He doesn't want to do something. Do I have to change character? Oh, here's the guy. Oh, it's L1. Oh, there it is. Follow me. Yep, this definitely reminds me of Counter-Strike. And a lot of you will probably hate me for saying that, especially for the hardcore Rainbow Six fans. But yeah, no offense taken. The record is zero. Oh, okay, 429. All right. Hostage freed? We're not even out yet. That's weird. So, what else is left to do? Why is this thing not over yet? Right, let's blow this place. And I can't drop this bomb. What the? This game is. It's kind of funny and weird. Especially coming from if you're used to like the modern shooter games right now. Okay, X marks the spot. Maybe I plant the bomb here. Nothing really happens. Oh, okay. Looks like I'm just going around now. Maybe the other guy has different objectives. Okay, let's see. Oh, yeah, this one says he's incomplete. Assault course. Sidestep. Oh, there is a strafe here. That's good. But it's just. Oh, no. weird configuration. You have to hold circle. Anyway, that's something that you shouldn't even need to practice. Okay, I'm trapped. Okay, how do we get there? Maybe the run should be off. That's stupid. Can't seem to reach there though. Yeah, I'm not sure if you could actually reach that. One more time. Nope. Maybe I can. Oh, there. There's a reload button. And switch weapon. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I guess that's the problem with having limited number of buttons and needing to do so much. You have to press and hold L1 for a lot of things here. Okay. That's nice. Wow, I survived a grenade. Beretta. MP5, okay, that's it then. Well, I can't figure this out. If there's no like rope or something, I cannot even jump. And the running jump doesn't seem to help. And I suppose there's no. Oh, there! I was about to say there's no walking on walls here. This isn't. What was it? Assassin's Creed or Titanfall? Okay. We're done. And. Is that it? I guess that's it. Oh, it's target practice session. Where's the switch? Is this a switch? Okay. I don't have bullets. I just wasted them. Okay, where can I get some bullets, please? Hello? Anybody there? Yeah, let's use this then. Blow this whole place up. Come on, give me something. Okay, yeah, I still have this. I can't press it anymore. I got one. Oh boy, aiming up and down is gonna be a chore. Sniper mode. Oh, there you go. Alright, well, thoughts about this game? Of course, the graphics is very, very dated. And it could have been okay, however, given the limitations of the hardware, it's expected that things are more tedious than it should be, obviously. And that's really a bad thing. It's really going against this game. It doesn't really... It's not a fit for like a console that supposedly represents the best of the system. Or even if it's not supposed to represent the best, it's just really not a good pick overall. So, yeah, it's a wasted chance for other potential games. And, yeah, I do hope the PlayStation Classic gets hacked soon. And that's it for this video. You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week. Do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.